Neck,
sorry. Oh yeah, next Sunday. I can't wait for next Sunday. Next Sunday is Father's Day. I can't wait to have fun with Rabbit Invader 24 Senior, which is my dad. I call him by his real name. I was calling Rabbit Invader 24 Senior. Eat lead! I should eat fudging lead! Sheesh. Ah, that's fine. Eat it. Yeah, you better eat lead. Damn monsters. We're heading underground. Where in the world are we? What the heck? Oh, come on. Down, boy. You asked for it. Lead. These things are ugly. Whoa! Doug. Oh, wait. How did Lucas get down here? Kidding. I don't think Lucas was down here. I think he's the same. I wonder how he got the copy of his bombs, though. Oh, I think I know. Oh, wait. Now I think about it. I don't believe I've ever given to him. That's probably got the smacks. Her head, it better hurt in the head. Probably wanted him to see what's in Lucas's head. He got the traumatics from her. Okay, you asked for it. Oh, that means I gotta pick up the herb over here. Where's the ammo? Where's the herb? Where's the herb? Where's the herb? Ah. Oh. Oh, there too. Oh, I have this in my last spot. Oh, got chopped up. Oh boy. Okay, time to run. I'm not always my ammo. Run. Oh, ducked it. Damn it. Herb. Oh, wait, oh. Oh, I guess it's a first aid. I guess it's a regular first aid. Okay, what the heck is this? What? Oh, it's a thing. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still today under, though I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? She's kind of messed up. That bee woman is still somewhere in between Eva land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is messed up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more people off the street to add up to her freak show of family. The family, she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the butt for me because I gotta clean up the mess where she, whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Okay, that makes Grandma look real sus. Ooh. What? 5 minutes after vomiting. Detoxin dose test. 12 minutes after dose self-suffocation. 10 minutes after dose death. Okay then. Wait, is that where I'm supposed to put this? E-neurotoxin destroys cells of any subject based on the E-series bioweapon model. It must be Evelyn. Used only for disposal of E-series, that's Evelyn assets. The toxin must be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of E and E-series cells into the neurotoxin container. So this is what kills Evelyn? Huh. We got the poison. For Evelyn. Oh god, 7 pages. No. It's just a whole document on her. Oh my god. How many pages on her did they have? I'm thinking Umbrella Corporation's behind this. Hold on. Save that. So apparently Evelyn is this E project. Is a files. Yeah. The E series must be Evelyn. Because they called you Evelyn. Oh man, what do I not need? Yeah, I guess I need everything. Going up. Crossing a river of water, very slowly. Evelyn. Run, 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 run. Shoot. Whoa. Hey, I dodged all of them. Nice. Run, 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 run. Keep running. That's not funny. This ain't funny one bit, little girl. Okay, don't stop. This is a train. No stop. Up to. Whoa, mama. Okay. Wait, what's in here? Okay. Good thing I stopped there. Whoa! Hey! What the hell? See you later, punk. Whoa! Dodge! Dodge, you suckers! Dead end. Shit, wrong way. Shut up. Not funny. Stop sending all these little goons on me. Come face me yourself like a real girl. Joy. He's a real coward, really. Aw, oh, come on. I hate these guys. Stop vomiting. Gross. You're just a despicable beast. So much ammo down here. I love it. Plenty ready for the final fight. Oh, I almost missed the box. Alright, we're ready. Where the heck are we going?
Coming up.
All right, hold on. Save point. Cool. Wait, where's Granny? She's out of here. Her chair's there, but where's her? Flashbacks. Yes, we remember that. Is he running around? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, but... Why you remind me of this? You, get over here. No, it's yours, because you started all this crap. Lady. Ah, she blocked the passage. She blocked the passageways. Get over here. At the beginning. It fucking hurts. You're first, ghost girl. Okay, I'm going after you, little girl. Come here. Maybe she's not in the attic. She's probably over here somewhere. Where are you? Come here. Not at all. Nope, no playing. Get back here. That's one big doll. Yeah. Chainsaw hallucinations, whatever. There you are. No, you're dead. How about take your medicine, child? Shot time. It was the granny. You were an imposter. Because you're an imposter? I thought she just died. What? Uh-oh. Die. Go sleep. As Iron Man said, go sleep. Go to sleep. Go sleep. Night. Go to bed. Take a nap. La 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 la. Go to bed. Ow. Oh, that is not good. Ah! Not the window. Ow. My money maker. My booty. Why am I looking at my pants? Oh, heaven to bed cheeks. Die. Ethan, reload. Load. Die. Ouch. Go sleep. Take a nap, woman. You're an evil granny. Okay, that's my good leg. Alright. And I want to save my wife. Playtime's over.
Game over, Evelyn. You did. Wow, she falls apart bad. Yeah. Woo-hoo! Yeah! Evelyn's dead! This game, dude.
Is anything it? Oh, it's Chris Redfield. Chris! Yeah! Yeah, what took you guys so long? Ugh. Mia! Is alive. Yeah, I was a victim of playing without their tears. Yeah, and the Bakers were victims too. Yeah, even though it was a creep. Oh! So they're the good guys right now. Cool. You sure they weren't the ones who made the mess? Okay, that game was great. Love it. And tomorrow we'll be playing Resident Evil Village. Now there's what people will call Resident Evil 8. Yeah, let's give this movie. We don't want to sit there also while this. 5 hours 12. That's a lie. I really beat this game in 4 days. But between me and you, Invaders, this is my third time playing this game. The other two are practices. The second time I beat it in 5 hours and a half. I could have done that again, but I didn't want to make you guys sit through all 5 hours and a half video. That's why I did it separately. But tomorrow, we start playing Resident Evil 8, where this story continues with Ethan. Until then, my Invaders, Rapid Invader 24 is out.